Thank you. Sylvie. This is about being woken up in the middle of the night all the time, because my parents were night owls and they always had big ideas at 3 a.m. and they'd come running in the bedroom and say, "We have a great idea, we're going to start selling Amway."
Church yard. My father was at the first firm.
Detroit, Michigan.
Thank you.
two popsicle sticks put together and a lot of string tied around it. It's a waste of time. But one year I met this kid, and his name was Franco, and he had really big teeth and really big ears, but he had the biggest, most tardiest laugh of anyone in camp, so I really liked him. And we went camping, though, to share a tent together, but we never really liked being in the tent because we were both claustrophobic. So we felt claustrophobic, so we'd go running outside at night, and we would go, chasing imaginary things and trying to cut down trees and collecting rocks and twigs, and sometimes we would find dead animals and we would bury them and have little funerals for them. Anyway, one time we're out, running around at night once, we saw in the moonlight the silhouette of this giant thing in the air that looked like an airplane or a helicopter or a dragon or something. And as it came closer, we saw that it was just a bird. Maybe it was an owl, an eagle, we couldn't tell. But the closer it got, we saw that it actually looked like more like a bee, and it was making a buzzing sound. And it had black and white, black and yellow stripes, and it had big fangs and claws. And it was buzzing and hissing at us. So we ran. For hours and hours we ran, chasing through the woods. And we were so out of breath, we had to jump in the lake and swim across the lake. We just swim across Picker Lake, which was 2 miles. and stuff like that. But I decided every once in a while to write one of my own original Christmas songs. Because I thought, there really isn't enough Christmas music, is there?
Thank you.
The great thing about running gigs is every once in a while they have something to say, so they speak into the microphones. We've been working all tour to try to work on our technique to avoid that, but it never works, so we just decided to make it part of our set. This next song is about a small town with a big heart in the middle of Illinois called Jacksonville.
I'm not afraid.
and give us the wine. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Special round of applause for my brightest diamond. end of the world here. This is for a famous Polish American revolutionary warrior.
Thanks. This is our last song. It's called The Tallest Man with the Broadest Shoulders.
Great frontier, forgiving face of sin.